Hello everyone. Today we have our next match with Assassin Dark Elves. A couple of lineman losses last time, but won against humans this time. More AV7, so hopefully we'll get something done with the knives. Let's jump straight into the game. Okay, petty cash, journeymen all around. Elves of Hobobol have suffered some losses. So this Hobobol is with a Swiss format, so that means that both of us have won the last game. And the one who wins this one has the risk of facing dwarves next. Which is always nice. Not any level ups in either game. See, was there any SPP on the players? That's the way to. It's lots of space for the movies to run through, but oh well, they'll run through anyways. Maybe I should have played these guys the other way around. Oh, I don't. No way I can get anything off from the assassins. Shadowing. Now they'll target these linemen and run through there. Assassins are slower than everyone in this game, so shadowing is not likely to work, at least. That's pretty much it. Yeah. Basically, it's always plus one, so seven is enough. Hey, extra reroll for us and short kick. Aim, nice. My man didn't pick up the ball at times. Assume that War Dancer is the carrier. Nice blocking dice to start off with. Press the much better. So targeting this side, presumably. All is that side. Slightly, but still. not using the Wardancer as a carrier. Not taking down our line man. Get assassins next to the war dancer. Likely on that fine man. Get assassin somewhere. Is where do we want the assassin? I think we want there. The assassin. And Blitz. That would be it, I think. Yep. To the board answer and run for it. Considerably easy to score with him. Very hard for me to get him down. Only yeah, thinking whether I should have one of these. I think they are good there. If he's shifting there before it. Oh no. Nice going. So Nuffle informed that yes, I should have placed the line man there. Yes, good. Who's batting that? That's nasty. Do not like that one bit. Assassin to that guy and hope something. Turn over early so I can stab. 3 hits. So 3 hits. Going to flank me. Don't want to shadow that. Good. Failed dodge. Like said, let's stick assassin. War dancers. Not that likely to do anything, but it's an early turnover, maybe. Maybe. Want to bleed sweet. There. Performance green. That guy there. So these guys completely open. But at least it's a loner and a downline man. Oh, we'll have to see what I think about it. Not so nice. Better. Great. That's the stern. Maybe I should have pushed him there, so chain pushed him back to the button. Eh. A better placement for that guy, at least now that he's stunned and somewhat a blitz on that assassin. Well, still easy blitz there. That guy would have stunned also, required some movement. Like he isn't going for the other flank, which is good. Afraid of it. There. That's the. Has to stand him up first, then he can put on the ass. Nice skulls for both sides, and it's quad skulls for the woodies. Oh well. Let's see if the stab works. Doesn't. Had to try. What about the next one? Nope. Not today, it seems. Surf. There's one die to hit. And one die there. Do that with a loner. Move. Do that with the loner. I know that I most likely should have blocked with an assassin, but I wanted to stab. To stab. It's the whole point of this team, to stab. But yeah, now it's a one die. Let's chain push into my team. That's enough. Works. Up for sure. Loner with the ball. Huh. Well, damn. Inferno. What we wanted to. No removals. That's not what we really wanted, but. Can reach with a leap. And. He going for it. For one die at the moment. Maybe the shadowing works. One die works. Oh no, my assassin. Stuns? Nice. Nice. Lineman's free. That guy. Idiot. What will the wall pass? Who dies? Atli. Thankfully only stuns so far. Well, for both sides, so... And I hear and there that how lucky it is. So... That guy to see... around that side. Down the bleachers, allowing many many hits now, many many stuns. Three players stuns so far. That's nice. That's a lot. That was cool. So important. Fails. So, okay, can free this. If we can free that bleacher, it would be this. Don't. Can we surf? One die, absolute. Get more for it. So. Let's see. Nice. Nice. An apple. So, oh, and it was MVP. Blind man. Got a lip. No surfing pay, it seems. Can manage it anymore. Yeah, so. Would it be done? Maybe not. Want to do I? What's my ball carrier? First idea so far. Fail. That way. Three. Eight. Come through there, I could block that with the ball carrier. I think I'll move the ball carrier here. No, no, no. Yeah. Would have allowed a one die from there. Would have moved him there or there. Well, yeah, allows one die anyways, but now it's going yeah, that way. Maybe it would have been better there. So far so good. Got the ball and got an injury. And that's the one I was afraid of. There's a better path than the one that was shot. 3+3+2+ a hit. Or a assist for a hit. Don't have aim at all. Go, go. Bart Blitzer or an apple? That's a question. What do you think, Super? No, assassin would. I want to protect my assassin, so Apo would be that robot. Actually, one. It's a good key. And again, Apo could save my Witcher, so. Could have bought an Apo. Could have given the wood his apes, but. Can we serve? Most important question. Stand. He'll stand up. Cancer needs to be rich with owner. I think we can do that. No, one. Yosh. Better, but. Well. Stuns. Hello. Into that side. So one. That's a two die. Well, let's take. Maybe not wise, but well. Well, we can still move our ball carriers. Not that big of a problem. Need to create scoring threats so creatures should be able to make it. Not the best possible batting. Someone to mark that loner role. Be doable. For example, him. Shadowing could prove crucial here now. Hopefully, Shadow proof crucial now because the assassins haven't done anything so far. Oh, he's going. Octi. Going for it with a loner there. Only one dies there. The one dies everywhere. Well, there one dies, these guys can get on. Minus dies unless he goes into assist. That's a two die. Yeah, yet. Oh, nice. With a loner. Can't catch a break. Really, really bad dice so far. Or frogs. Stabs fail. Would have seen that coming. Let's see. We have a serve.
Hello. Oh, not like that. Go down, please. Thank you. Works. Nice, more removals. Just what was needed. Let's see, who do we want? Yeah. Exactly. Sadly didn't down that player. And again, we are not in a hurry yet. Enough. Next turn, one of these four actually should get the ball on the handoff and run for it. Hopefully. Few injuries for my attack. That's really nice. Now, if I'm able to score, it would be perfect. That's a one die. You die on that Blitzer now. It's the War Dancer into action finally. Crucial that he has been on the other side of the field this whole time, but won't be that way anymore. Oh, there goes the reroll. Nice. One die without reroll doesn't cause a turnover. One die two, that causes the turnover. Just what we wanted. Want him there. It's going for it. Hug it. Let's place him next to the War Dancer. Ready step. Fails. Ready step. Fails. Do it this way. Good. That's all. No ones, please. Not prepared at the moment. Work out. Nice. Ah, let's take a that's it. Like where this is going. That will actually be a leap. Keep dodge 1, 23. Keep better. Not really, no. So no leap. Watch out. He'll kill himself. I was hoping. Ah, taking blocks. Just. What? Planning to hit my assassin? That's not nice. Again, 1 in 9 turnover chance, so. Assassins haven't been doing anything. Do you want to put them? Oh no. Oh no. So, one player up. For the second half. Scene. There's the place for one die. So dodge Lee. Yeah. So dodge. Don't. Never mind. Just hoping for a leap, so I'd kill himself. More than likely. It's actually 3 plus 2 plus 1 die. Nature didn't happen. Not good. Not good at all. Thank you. Came back. Nice. Not the right path to take. Hope he takes it anyway. Yep. And paid for it. I'd presume so, but who knows? Fails. There was also a better route there, I think. It's 2 plus 2 plus A1 die. Don't think that would have needed a TFI either. The path I chose. I think I calculated it exactly at 8 movement for the blitz. Oh well. And is it better anyways? 4 plus 4 plus 2 plus against 3 plus 2 plus 2 plus 2 plus. I don't know. You can check that. Oh yeah. Yeah, you could have flipped. Or pluses. Cat, you are correct. Only one assassin left. Bad time. So one player up. Not best situation, but at least we are leading. That's the best situation after defending against Woodies. Let's get all. I need blitz defense and it worked! Finally! Nice, two armor breaks and one removal from them. Players up. that's on the side. Have to agree with you. Or me failing some fucking mistakes, that is. Forward yet. Yep. Nuffle handed me that. Also happy. Otherwise, well, it's been a dicing first half. So many turnover block dice. Giving me plenty of spaces to go through. I don't think I'll go through any space yet. Let's try and nice. Ah, really nice. Injury. Who was that? Scoring. Let's try and get a stab in. Actually, placed him more on this side, but that's already done. Die now. All carrier. My own players somewhat misplaced. Placed to the cage. So only badly hurt so far, right? Badly hurts. They are enough. Give me SPP and remove the players from the field. I have to go for a ball marking instead of undying. Yep, that works. present one. Here we go. Wonder if I can get a chain show the ordnance is removed. It's the ball carrier. Can get him off with a blitz. Be a problem, but and shadow that badly. Nope. There, let's see. It didn't matter, but yeah, going to chain push. Anyways, want to blitz the war dancer, so. Yeah, but if I wasn't going to chain push, was that wrong turn ordering? What else would have I done first? I know what you are talking about. I'm saying I wasn't going to do it. Didn't want to do it. Hey! Because I didn't want to do the chain push play, that was the right thing to do first. Right. Well, that's one die on the carrier. Or actually, die Taylor wants to. That works. No ball retreat. So. Done. Slightly problematic, but the bounce is, well, he can retrieve it, so here and there, whether it was good or not, pickup fails, loner works, and loner, well, one into double sixes, that's the female way to do loners. Good. This is my blitzer can free up my other blitzer, which is. Otherwise, I would eat it out of block. Just. And again, I think I need to dodge anyways. Oh, stab works. Stuns. God damn it. In first. This is still the better option. Huh. Loner's working at least for both sides so far. I'm out of rerolls. I'm out of rerolls. Hope that won't prevent me from scoring. KO. KO stays out, so at least I'm three players up. Oh, damn. Damn war, sir. But yeah, my own mistake should have move the ball carrier more on my wrong side rather than picked before I think. There is Frogs. Quick snap. That matters. Wonders once again. Oh, moves. Nice going. I think we need to mark the ball just in case of double skulls. Now, unless I fail every pickup, so on, I. Game's in the bag. Didn't fail to pick up. Nice. At least now the ball is a little bit more in middle of my team. Still, can be done. Wardens, stat is. Last reroll. Empty wound. No armor. Let's mark the war dancer. Yes, I am planning to hand off, and I know it could go horribly wrong. Let's hope it doesn't. Thank you, Nafol. Of course it is. Hey, I even went with for greedy handoffs with my Khemri the other game. I think when last season against Roxburghs. I think. What was it? It took 7 rolls to get the ball on my Tomb Guardian. Yeah, but I think it was riskier than this, because, well, harder to pick up the ball. Might be, might be. Still, greedy handoffs. Warden's going to put himself out. Against my 4 assassin. Good. Looks like he does know how to leap. Nope. Rerollably used. Oh. Thank for block. There. 6, 7. Yeah. Works. Half of the time? Over half. It's like... little worse than plus 3, I think. Needs to roll 7. Seems like it. Fails. Nice. And... fails. That's GG, I think. One more stab for the road. And 2 level ups. So that's 6 players on the field. Not able to one that, I think. Do you expect? I have generally no idea how to play Dark Elves, and I'm playing with 2 assassins. Also, I should have bought the Apo for this game, but I forgot. Or didn't want to. When we started. Don't know why I didn't want to, but. Yeah, didn't quite catch what you wanted to do with the blitz. The chain push would have... yeah, it was greedy, but it wouldn't have mattered anyway because of the dice rolls. Would have prevented the... oh! You are right. Oh, thanks for the raid, more blowback. Just ending the game, sadly. Yep. You are right, Spa. That's a brain fart there, then. My Dark Elf Assassin team continues its winning streak. Second game in the row. Awesome. Like my face alive. Well, there was only the one. One line man in risk, but... dead to end the game. Badly enough. GG. Hey, monies. Thank you, no thank you. Oh, loner. Loner took MVP for both teams. Ball possession. Blocks. Taps count for that. So. Two injuries, just one from Dab. I think he had three players badly hurt. Was one of them from something else than... yeah, 14 armor breaks. Hello, Murre. I live in Kuopio. So yeah, 14 armor breaks. SPP. How is it that many SPP? Yeah, score MVP and vanity pass plus. Yeah. Dice rolls. Stab, I think that's a little bit under the expected value. Honor worked, but it helped anything, and it was also a stupid thing to do. Matches worked, pick up, yeah. About what you hope. Armor 8, well, sometimes 7, that's something you expect, I think. Lock dice. Too low on pause. Otherwise even. Yep. That's... didn't know the exact percentage, but... no, it was low. Leap failed twice in the end. Damn, that's nice, good elf armor. Well, then what? It's supposed. Can't think at the moment still. Armor held more than it should have. Pickups didn't work. Yep, pretty much what expect. There's the reason I won. Right there. That's pretty rough. More skulls than any other result. But yeah, that's it for today. I have currently have no games planned, but... won't likely be anything before Wednesday, but then again... days roll on Wednesday, so should be plenty games for the end of the week. See the level ups. Lineman first. Do I want a wrestle? I won't be getting a witch elf. I think I want a wrestle. And the blitzer, doubles please. Hey, that's a mighty blow for me. Am I against... oh, not against the dwarves. Lizards. Once again, shadowing will be completely useless. And won't be likely to likely to stab you anything either, because you're likely to get stabbed the skinks. But my new and mighty Tapani would be able to skinks, I think. Apo or Fort Blitz, there's the question. I don't know. I have to think about that. But yeah, that's it for today. Thank you for tuning in and see you sometime.